understand if they see some of these young kids, you know, see they're all getting everything like those people driving these cars, they're not idiots, you know. They're not your regular idiots, you know. They're not for the car, but it's smart enough to, you know, take care of it.
I've done a lot of body and paint over, but I stripped it down bare metal, and that was it. And
in 1990, I put it in a barn in a built a crate for it. Put it in a crate.